that a blast from the past.
Attention! Any soldiers who have not yet received a field assignment from Proctor Teagan should speak to him at once. That is all.
If Dumb and Ugly had a child, it'd be a super mutant.
Never forget, you are the eyes and ears of the Brotherhood. If you see or hear anything suspicious, it is your duty.
Dead? Put one more in his head. I take the chance.
I like getting radiation sickness. I'd stay away from ferals.
Hail, Paladin.
Was really a synth. Goddamn traitor. Hey.
What's the plan?
Wait there.
I'll stay put.
Come on.
Can do.
Hold position.
Guess I'll settle in then.
Head over there.
Sure thing.
Over. Go there.
Count on.
Go check that out. Stay there.
I'll wait for your signal.
Hey, Valentine.
How are we doing on the hunt for Eddie's tapes?
Still searching for him.
Just let me know when you manage to get your hands on him.
Hey.
Go ahead.
Nick.
Something to get off your chest?
I think we ought to...
Good call.
justice for you.
Huh?
Shit! Still here!
Detonation pack secured and ready, sir.
Damn it! Where'd you go?
Think they've run off? Not hiding this
for
time.
The Sims!
Ham.
Security lockdown is in effect. Communication impossible.
Thank you. Ham.
Ready for programming instructions. Recommend interface type RJ11G.
Secured, Paladin.
We should have this operation wrapped up in no time.
Well, it appears that the railroad won't be a hindrance to our future operations.
What's going to happen to their headquarters?
The location doesn't hold tactical significance, so we'll simply post a small squad there, in case any stragglers choose to return. I'm also pleased you managed to secure Pam. We are having it brought to the Pridwin. It's an amazing piece of pre-war technology that should prove to be quite beneficial to us. Speaking of pre-war technology, Proctor Ingram is putting the final touches on Liberty Prime and requires your assistance. Congratulations on another successful mission, Paladin. Ad Victoriam.
Reactor at 100%.
Food systems reporting green.
Pridwin Central Computer Storage.
Warning.
Kicking this unit.
Attention. Tomorrow's tactical briefing has been postponed. A new time and date will be forthcoming.
You look like you've been through the ringer, Paladin. Can't say that I blame you. That was a hell of a business with Dance. Can't even imagine having to look him in the face and pull the trigger.
Honestly, I'd prefer not to talk about it.
I hear you loud and clear, Paladin. Anyway, we need to move on to more important things now. We've been feeding him power through the Pridwin's engines, but there isn't nearly enough juice to cold start his fusion reactor. That's why we need you to find us a beryllium agitator.
And I'm betting you know right where to find it.
Of course I do. I didn't become head of ship maintenance just because of my good looks, you know. Quinlan dug up some dirt on a company called Mass Fusion. The CEO was some kind of an inventor. The agitator was his crown jewel. That's where we're headed.
Mm-hmm. Well, it would be helpful if you tagged along.
I knew you'd see it my way. Kells has a vertibird on standby, waiting to drop us off on the roof of the Mass Fusion Tower. Grab whatever gear you need and meet me on the flight deck.
Sure.
If the Institute finds out the agitator's there, they'll do everything they can to keep it out of our hands.
I wish you could have known Father as we have. Power armor? What would you...
after that scabbard? We have clearance for release. You might want to hang on, sir. The drop can be a little rough.
Never could get used to flying in these things.
My target has disappeared.
Damn. I don't see the adjutant.
Over here! No mercy!
Combat initiated.
Calm down, Noel. You knew that this was coming. I don't understand why you're acting this way.
Don't tell me to calm down, Carl. When we started designing the beryllium agitator, you said it would be for the benefit of mankind. Instead, I find out that you have been planning on turning it over to the military all along.
You found the key.
You lied to me.
Good. Now we can get that elevator running.
Don't give me that high and mighty attitude. Have you picked up a newspaper lately? There's a war going on out there, Doctor. And if our side's going to win, it needs all the help it can get. I can't believe what I'm hearing. Since when did science start taking sides? What did they promise you, Carl? Money? Political favors? A goddamn medal? That's enough! Like it or not, when the testing cycle is completed, I'm crating up the agitator and sending it off to Washington. Now, you have two choices. Either you can get back to work, or you can get the hell out of my building. Calm down, Noel. You knew that this was coming. I don't understand why you're acting this way. Don't tell me to calm down, Carl. When we started designing the beryllium agitator, you said it would be for the benefit of mankind. Instead, I find out that you have been planning on turning it over to the military all along. You lied to me. Don't give me that high and mighty attitude. Have you picked up a newspaper lately? There's a war going on out there, Doctor. And if our side's going to win, it needs all the help it can get. I can't believe what I'm hearing. Since when did science start taking sides? What did they promise you, Carl? Money? Political favors? A goddamn medal?
someone present on me. Attacking.
Excuse me, Proctor Ingram.
This place has seen better days, that's for sure. There it is. Mass fusion's reactor. Don't make them like that anymore.
I'm in.
Dictron on duty.
Radiation levels are dangerously high in there. Let me know if you need any radiation protection. I'll communicate with you through their intercom system while I monitor everything from out here.
Now cycling airlock. Please wait. Initiating decontamination sequence. Decontamination complete. You may proceed.
Beryllium agitator should be in a port at the top of the reactor.
Security alert in the reactor chamber. Emergency lockdown initiated.
That's it.
Threat analysis. Green. Resuming standard patrol pattern.
Do this.
Thank you.
Proctor.
Glad to see you're still in one piece.
You mean you're glad to see the beryllium agitator in one piece?
Let's just say I'm glad both of you are in one piece and call it even, okay? Anyway, we shouldn't stand around here talking. This is it. Moment of truth. We've pre-programmed Liberty Prime's battle coordinates into his navigational processor.
Dr. Ingram.
Well, this is it. The moment of truth. We've pre-programmed Liberty Prime's battle coordinates into his navigational processor. As soon as he's under his own power, he'll head straight for the Institute. Elder Maxson wants you to follow, and make sure he arrives at the CIT in one piece. I've checked every wire and every bolt on the big guy. All we need to do is plug in the agitator, start Prime's reactor, and cross our fingers.
We don't need luck, Ingram. We've got you.
I didn't do it alone. Look, I discussed it with Elder Maxson, and we think you should be the one who has the honor of starting Liberty Prime. Just plug the beryllium agitator into his reactor port, then head back down here and press the transfer button. Good luck, Paladin. Ad Victorium.